watch for taking on too much early today, dear Cancer. There can be a tendency to overreach with your projects, pleasures, relationships, and comforts. It's best to remind yourself that having more of something will not necessarily make you happier. The moon spends the day in your opposing sign, putting you in the position to enjoy a new perspective on your life, whether this happens naturally or through the eyes of a special someone. It's a good time to release some pressure or focus on personal plans and redirect more of your energy into your relationships. Fortunately, you can find natural outlets for communicating your ideas and expressing yourself. It's an excellent time to pursue a special interest. Both guiding others and learning valuable things can figure strongly and succeed now. Today's conservative, rather sober mood comes to you courtesy of the responsible Capricorn moon. If you've been overindulging in anything lately, day drinking, eating gallons of ice cream solo or binge-watching reality TV, this is the day it's gonna catch up to you. And if you're ready to listen to that little voice inside your head saying, "That's enough," there are plenty of things you can do now to get your sense of responsibility, and maybe your dignity, back. Today's can-do energy is perfect for catching up on personal projects that you've let slip, or professional deadlines you've missed recently. This ambitious lunar mood puts your full focus on bettering yourself, so you'll be willing to do whatever it takes to make up for lost time. You're not looking for a quick fix now. You're aware that it's going to take some good old-fashioned grunt work to reach your goals, and you're ready to show that you're in it for the long haul. Making changes on a foundational level is appealing to you today, so work on building relationships and projects from the ground up. Your brain is in a practical mode, and you have an excellent eye for detail. What are the best things to do now, with the goat's hard-working energy driving you forward? Set up a virtual meeting, or one in person, if that's possible now where you live, to go over the details of an exciting idea you have. Put together a proposal for a lucrative work project that will knock your boss socks off. Consider making long-term investments that will pay big dividends if you stick with them for the next several years.